can see my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul. We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight. Yeah. We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes.
Hello mga showkoy, kumusta ang pagbabalik? Delikado si WBO welterweight champion American Terence Crawford kung matuloy ang laban niya sa Filipino boxing icon na si Manny Pacquiao. Yan mismo ang sabi ni two-time world champion Timothy Bradley. Matatandaan na sa lahat ng laban ng ating pambansang kamao ay palaging kontra itong si Timothy Bradley sa ating pambansang kamao, Manny Pacquiao. Pero bakit ngayon ay para tilang bilib na bilib ito kay Manny? Ayon sa kanya, alam niya ang kakayahan ni Manny Pacquiao dahil nakalaban niya na ito ng 3 beses at naikumpara niya ito kay Terence Crawford dahil nakisparing rin daw niya si Terence Crawford. At kahit daw matagal na panahon na iyon ay naniniwala si Bradley na masyadong napakaaga na labanan ni Crawford si Pacquiao. Para bang ipinahihiwatig ni Bradley mga showkoy na hindi pa oras ni Crawford para labanan ang ating pambansang kamao. I've been in the ring over 36 rounds with that guy Pacquiao, and I've been over 100 rounds with Terence Crawford. This was early in Terence's career. I understand he's got a lot better from where he was when I did spar him, but those tendencies are still the same. Yan po ang sabi ni Bradley. At dagdag pa nito, kahit daw 42 years old na si PacMan, ay taglay pa rin daw nito ang bangis at abilidad sa ibabaw ng lona. Manny Pacquiao loves when guys pull back, and that's a problem. We also know that Terence Crawford gets hit early and gets hit often early. Manny Pacquiao is a quick starter as well, and he still has the blazing left hand that possesses a massive amount of punching power. Mas bata daw si Crawford ng 9 taon kay PacMan, pero naniniwala daw si Bradley na kaya pa daw i-knockout ni PacMan ang mas batang si Crawford. This is a dangerous fight. I would slightly favor Terence Crawford, but at any point during the fight, if you see Crawford touch the canvas or you see Pacquiao touch the canvas, this is a real big deal fight for Crawford. Yan po ang sabi ni Bradley, mga showkoy. At hanggang ngayon ay tuloy pa rin ang negosasyon ng dalawang kampo patungkol sa laban ngayong June 5 na balak ganapin sa Abu Dhabi, Dubai. Kayo mga showkoy, ano yung masasabi nyo? Talaga bang hindi pa oras na labanan ni Crawford si Pacquiao? Comment down below kung sang-ayon kayo sa mga sinabi ni Bradley. Hanggang sa muli mga showkoy, hasta la vista!